Today we'll discuss about self-confidence. The word itself is having a meaning that confidence in self. That means we should have confidence in ourselves. I will do, I can win, I can get success, and the winner. That is nothing but positive approach. A bent of mind, an attitude, a positive approach, hoping for the best. These kind of qualities will improve our strengths in increasing our self-confidence. For example, if somebody drives a plane, initially he will become a first commander. Later, after working with the main pilot, he will undergo so many hours of training, and later he will independently handle the flight as a captain. That course of hope, that course of confidence, how he derives? Because one day or other, he has to drive the plane independently. So that confidence for that is having back work for hours of flying with the senior captain or pilot. Similarly, in life, we should have confidence. At the end of the day, we have to stand on our own legs. We are independent, we are one, but our strength is multiple. To become a team leader, to become a leader, to become a manager, to become a general manager, to become a director of the company. So, the self-confidence is nothing but positive approach in our skills. Always positive and have plans if problem comes, how to mitigate, how to motivate the team. Have humor, have happiness, have wish-fulfilling thoughts, have creativity. And this can be developed once we have become optimistic in our approach. Our approach should be optimistic, never be pessimistic. Great, great things do happen in this world by way of inventions, by our discoveries, because people have confidence in them. So self-confidence is that confidence in self. In self means ours. That in is internal, imbibed, and intellectual, and intelligence. That in matters a lot. That means confidence in ourselves. So this self-confidence is the iota everywhere in interpersonal skills development, in HR programs, or organizational development, etc. The self-confidence only the drive which makes you to become an entrepreneur, which make you to develop innovative ideas as a film director, as a music director, as a program director, as an event manager, as a successful businessman, as a successful employee, as a successful driver, as a successful pilot, as a successful engineer, whatever it may be, depending on the course of interest. So the self-confidence is the main boost, main strength to start with any activity. Unless until we have self-confidence, there is no progress in our life. Programs become standstill. So, like a proverb, see good in things, see good in people, see good things, follow good things, and do good things. This do good, be good, see good, all what we see in proverbs, like no, don't see evil, don't talk evil, like that. Always have a positive bent of mind, good character, good planning, etc., which makes you to reach the highest scales in life, like zenith in the sky, so that the self-confidence is the primary motive for getting success in any field of activity or whatever choice you do. Initially, we have teething problems, we may suffer, but they are the stepping stones, like failures are the stepping stone to success. They act to become like that, they will become a boon to us, we will definitely get success. The only thing is our bent of mind should be positive. That inclination, that thought process is mandatory, that will come only through self-confidence. Thank you so much for watching.